On Sundays, the facilities team does a great job of turning the community center into a worship space, but the rest of the week, it's a very well-utilized gym. Throughout the week, the community center is used as an open gym for badminton, basketball, volleyball, and soccer, and all sorts of other sports and classes. I really think this is a neat ministry because it brings in hundreds of people each week from our community who want to engage in sports within the walls of a church, but they may or may not know Jesus.
I first got involved with Volleyball at Bell Prez because I was new to the area and I really wanted to find a community to connect with. It was at volleyball that I was invited to attend services here at Bell Prez, and I've been part of this worshiping community for over 5 years now. I continue to be a part of volleyball at Bell Prez because of the people. I've made a ton of great friendships here over the past few years that not only exist on Thursday nights, but we go to dinner together, we host game nights together, and we just have a great time getting to know each other. Sports at Bell Prez has had a tremendous impact on the community. I know for sure with volleyball, we have about 50 to 70 people that show up every week from all over, not just the East Side. We have people coming from Seattle, from Renton, even as far away as Kent. And to me, that is just a huge witness of how we can reach out to the community with the sports that Bell Prez offers throughout the week.
I've been practicing holy yoga here in Bell Prez since 2012. I benefit a lot, physically and spiritually, from holy yoga. I was a college varsity team runner. I loved to run since I was a teenager. But after I turned 40, my knees cried for less burden. So I turned my eyes to holy yoga. In 1 Corinthians, Paul says, "Do you not know that your body is a temple of the Holy Spirit, who is in you, whom you have been received from God?" Holy yoga not only strengthened my body, but also my soul. I'm grateful that Bell Preps provide the holy yoga classes that help me to enrich my body, the temple of the Holy Spirit.
For me personally, it's been really cool to see Christ work in such a natural way through sports that I love. I have a friend that recently told me that he never felt welcomed in a church before. Someone invited him to Bell Prez for Thursday night volleyball, and he felt really welcomed and actually has started inviting a bunch of his friends to join us as well.
It's because of the generosity of this congregation that we're able to do these sports programs here at Bell Prez, and we just want to say thank you for partnering with what Jesus wants to do here at Bell Prez on the East Side and beyond.